Welcome, generals, to Ray Rivers Gaming in part 3 for the Battle of Washington. Well, we got to take the forts now. So here we go. We had some guys came over on the other side, but it turned out all right. I have my grandchild here. All right, so pause here for a second here. Okay. Let's come over here, shall we? Go attack them. Come on up. Come on up. These guys over here. Set up over there. And I think I will send one of these guys over there. Alright, come on. Come on down here. Come down here. You come down here. You come over there. Alright. You guys have got to finish these people off. Alright, meanwhile over here, we have got to push hard now to get the, you on there, bring him up, come on up, come on up, come on up, come on up. Come on up and run. Let's see here. These guys here will go over there. This guy here. I'll come over here. Up here. Alright, come on, boys. Everybody now needs to just move right up there. And we'll send with artillery. Everybody's got to move up now. Everybody has got to move basically up. Let's see. Farn him. You three guys here. Farn him. You guys over here. Come like that. I think we're gonna keep him back a little bit. We gotta push him. We gotta push these guys out of town here. General, come up. Got my grandson. I don't know if you can hear him. Over here. You guys come down here. All right, off we go. Everybody moving? How is all this going over here? You go there. And then, okay, back over here. Okay, got to keep moving. Got to keep moving. Come on up. Get up here, boys. Alright, come on up. Fire on that artillery. Go shoot him. Come on. Come on. Move up. Let's go. Keep going. Push those guys out. Push those guys out. Fire on him. These guns moving up. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. How's it going down here? Okay, come on over here. You come down here. Like this. Like that. Like that. Like that. More horses. Come on down here. You come over there. Let's move this artillery over there. Are you ready? Let's go. Come on in like that. There we go. That artillery is destroyed. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Now is not the time to stand still. Come on. Get up there. Get up there. Come over there. Over there. Good boys, come on up. Come on up. Let's go. These guns up. These guns up. How's this going over here? And this way. And this way. And this way. Cavalry. Come over there. Everybody else moving around here like this. Someone's gonna have to stay here. You go in there. All right, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stay with him, General. Push forward. Shoot him. Go shoot him. Run. Come on, boys. Keep coming. Come over here. Come on over there. Come on over there. Guns up. Guns up. Come on, boys. Let's move forward. Move forward. Move forward. Move forward. Come on. Push him out. Gotta push him out. Let's go. General, get over there. This way. Come on down. General, get over here. Come down here as well. Farn him. Here. Come over here. Come over here. Let's go. What are we doing here? Push him out. Come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Get over there. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Get over there. Let's go. Gun up there. Gun up there. Come on. Gun up there. Gun up there. How's this all going over here? You guys. You guys come over here. Come over like that. Halt. Come over there. Come over there. Oh. That's my grandson. I'm going to have to turn off the mic now because my grandson's here. Okay. It's like, back on again. Come on, boys. What's going on over here? They got artillery. Brought artillery around. Move in, move in. Let's go. Come down here. Oh, come on. Let's go, boys. Down here. There, how's this going on over here? Good man, good work, guys. Over there, back over there. Come on. Come on. Let's finish this. Let's get these guys. Get in there. It's all going on down here. Get in there. Come on. Get in there. Run. Let's put an end to this, shall we? Charge. block. Finish them off. Okay, so we'll pause it here. And we're gonna, let's take a look at the situation here. And we got now to take these last three. It's been a hard battle here. Should we continue? I think we'll continue. I think we need to continue here. So let's get him up there. You go up there. You go up there. Come on, get over there. General, come over there. Get over there. Come on over there. I know I shouldn't be doing this. I just leave them there. And halt. And halt. Farn him. Over there. Over there. Run. Okay. Let's see, let's bring these guys over here. Go after them. So let's see here. Bring these guns. Bring these guns down here. These guys here. I think we can bring them over there. How we doing? We got, I think we have way more than amount of men that we actually need to do this. Okay, get up there and run. Get up there and run. These guys are gonna come down here. All right, so off we go. On top of them. Let's keep on top of them, shall we? Come on, get up there. Get up there. Fall back. Halt. Fall back. Come on. Halt. that way. Go in there. Let's take these guys and bring them down here. Bring them down here as well. Oh. My dog is approving or disapproving, I'm not sure. Here we got this. All right, we're gonna just come straight at this thing. Come on. Come on. I'm on down here. Firing him. Come on. Get in there. Come on. Get down here. Run. Run. Here. I think we're okay. Come like that. Move into that wood. What am I doing here? Yikes. Run, run. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Run. Charge. Charge. Get in there. Get over there. Stay in there. What are we doing here? Get in there. Get over there. Run. Come down here. Let's move in. Halt. Get up there. Come on. Get up there. Come on, boys. Get down there. What are we doing over here? I mean, they're looking pretty grim, aren't they? Get in there. Scope. Scope. What's going on over here? Come on, get in there. Let's go, boys. Shoot him. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Get down here. Get down here. What are we doing over here now? Come on over there. Getting there. Moving now on them. Okay. You guys here. Come down here. Guys, come over there. Get in there. Forward. Go over there. How's all this going? Come on down here. Yikes. That way. Let's go. I think we need to finish those guys off. Yank, what happened to you? Get in there. What's going on over here? What's going on over here? Charge. 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 All this working. Charge against him. These guys come over this way. I think we're kind of beating him up over there. Him. Okay, so back over there. Here we go, down to these guys. You guys come up. Make sure everybody's gonna get ammo here. Come on. It's time to slaughter these guys, huh? Slaughter them. What's going on over here? Come on. Go kill them. And these guys just keep coming, so we let them do that. these guys are all sneaking over there. One down there. Going. Come on. Come on. Go up there. Come on. Destroy them all. Farn him. Run. Charge him. Who we got over here? Yikes, fall back. Halt. Kill all those guns. Charge them. Come on up there. Come on up there. And down here. So, looks like we'll be going to day two here. Looks like they're all. Let me see. So, bring this guy up here. Okay, anybody else here? Bring this guy up here as well, because everybody's screaming for ammo. Left. Love the way these guys keep coming. Anybody else here? Keep shooting them. Keep shooting him. Forward. It's down here. Yikes. Come on down here and get them. Come on down here and help that guy. Charge him. Get that charge bonus. Get that charge bonus. Alright, so there we go. Let's see what our casualties are. Alright. Well, no, we lost a lot of generals. Ouch. Okay. So, ends part 3. And day 1. Of the Battle of Washington. So let's see what we're... I hate to see this. Let's see what we got. Left the guy. So we have like 90,000. So like we lost almost 40,000. Let's see what my camp looks like. Okay. Left. I don't see how that's possible, but that's what happened. Okay. All right. So I'll need to get some generals and so forth. I've got a. That guy was waiting anyway for. Division commander losses. But what's he doing? Lots of melee now. So it's going to depend, you know, I'll probably end up taking off some of my supply, because, like, for example, my infields are cheap because I have 1,600 of them, so I can bring the infield guys up. But everybody else isn't going to be so cheap. It's looking okay. He's looking like he could use a little bump. This guy got hurt a lot. This guy got hurt a lot, and this guy got hurt a lot. So they're going to get infields for sure. Bump them up. He's okay. 462. He probably... So I'm bringing him up, bring this one up to 393. Yeah. All right. So anyway, I'll have to work my camp out a little bit here, and then we will proceed to day 2 Hope you enjoyed the video. It's been a rough battle. And until next time, I'll see y'all later.